the business meeting, we met Victor the Viking.
And Taylor the cheerleader. They taught us about stop. S, stand up to bully.
T, take action.
O, open up to an adult.
P, protect yourself.
Are you as excited as I am about teaching these students about bullying and ways they can get rid of bullying in their school? Yes, that's great. Has this crazy stop sign, and every time he goes, holds it up, we want you guys to yell, stop! You think you can do that? Okay, let's give it a whirl.
Teasing, name-calling, making fun of people, and even threatening to hurt someone. This is when somebody uses their phone or computer to hurt another person by making fun of them or spreading rumors about them. The person being bullied feels embarrassed, alone, and often feel like there's nowhere to go to get away from the bully.
Please don't post that nasty comment about my glasses.
Your glasses are really ugly.
Give her a break, she has to wear them.
This is when somebody uses their hands to hurt someone else's body or personal things. The person being bullied may have bruises or cuts and often feels scared and embarrassed. Some examples include hitting, tripping, pinching, kicking, and taking or breaking someone else's things.
Ha 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 ha! Thank you. Kylie threw my papers on the ground.
All right, I'll have a talk with her. Thank you very much for telling me.
Okay.
This is when someone hurts another person by leaving them out of group activities. In other words, the bully ignores the other person or embarrasses them on purpose by telling them they are not welcome to be a part of the group. Most of the time, the person being bullied feels sad, lonely, left out, hurt, and alone.
Can I sit here?
No, this is reserved for my feet.
You can come sit with me.
Okay. So what do you have for lunch?
I have some Oreo minis. I'll trade you for something.
Sure. I'll be your friend if you give me those cookies.
Hey!
Don't! Hey, give her back her cookies, okay?
Fine.
Victor wanted me to talk to you today about the different roles kids play in bullying.
Thank you to our